So I'm in Drugmart and I'm trying to find an anniversary card for my wife and I. And if you can see behind me, there are rows and rows and rows of birthday cards. This is birthday for her. God forbid if you miss her birthday, but I guess anniversaries in this store don't count. There's literally 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 aisles of greeting cards. So I finally find a card I want and there's no envelope with it. Very strange. I guess birthdays are in vogue and anniversaries are not.